there was a place in the woods where they sent people who didn't fit into the real world.
Welcome, Jacob.
Species identity disorder can be cured so that a person who thinks themselves an animal can resume a happy, healthy, and rewarding life.
I want to do it. It's the best thing for everyone.
You're all gonna end up wonderful human beings.
They say the wolf and the wildcat are natural enemies. But they're wrong.
How long have you been here?
Since I can remember.
I'm putting you out of your misery.
We call him the zookeeper. Keep clear of him.
Ever think of running away?
Only one person ever did.
I've always had this feeling, these instincts.
Stop. You're gonna get us caught.
I can't.
It's a cruel, cruel world.
Once upon a time, there was a wolf and a wildcat. I wanted to live happily ever after.
It's not just about surviving, but surviving is me.
Do you really think you can have a life with that boy?
But life is no fairy tale. Is it?
So I'm saying my goodbyes.
I'm running.
I'm running.
Goodbye to my good side.
I'm breathing.
I'm breathing.
Do you want things to get worse for you?
I have no human form.
I have no human